last chance for some surprises. Today on Pack Snabs we have another cheap pack and a burning shadow pack. Both of these are not a, well, this isn't official, the other one is. At least it gives code cards, because people love code cards apparently. And it's cheaper at Target than it is at Walmart.
So that's the good card, I believe. There's the code card for those who are interested, which is Falls Volume Power Down, Falls from Experience. This is the Sokaleo 10. The rest of these cards go below. So let's see what we get. Unlisted Leaf, Blazing Fire, Unlisted Leaf, Nidorino, Wooper, we get some Vintage, we don't know, Phantom, Joltik, we're looking at these, oh that's Phantom, okay. Raticate, which is rare, but not that great of a rare. Brokey, we have Electivire, all the net, we get a C-Dot. We're looking at all these, hopefully something amazing happens, we have a follow that with a Trubbish. Wait, this is from Plasma Storm. Plasma 3? I forget, one of the Plasmas. That's an honorary mention. We get a Leaf Energy. Is this? Okay. Gen 5. We have Machoke. Wait, oh, that's from a deck actually. Latios deck. We have Arena. We have Latios, which is from Goliath, sadly it's not a holo. We get Ducklet from Plasma Blast. We get an Ultra Ball. And the last card is a Zigzagoon from Secret Wonders. This is not a holo. Where is the holo? Wait a minute. This was promised a foil card. I don't even care if it's a reverse. They just gypped us. No, that is bad. That is messed up. This was a gyp pack. Yeah, none of these are shining in any form whatsoever. Well, that's kind of a ripoff. Burning Shadows needs to be excellent to even out our terrible odds. Will we be able to do that? That's fine. Yes. Might be able to. This will be a holo. Something better than a holo. Rainbow, that'd be crazy, but anyways, go for it. If you're interested, I used to say that a lot. So 1, 2, 3, 3, and 1, and 2. Alright. Will we get Gloria or will we get Doug? Well, we won't get Doug. Goodbye. Togedemaru, Krogunk, Fire Monkey, Magikarp, Wishful Baton. We have Acerola. Going now, we get the pack is a Noctowl, which is probably the rare of the pack. It is a Kingdra Hollow. We've been seeing this card a lot lately. Anyways, this is not a free episode, but still okay. Honorary mentions go to the Gen 4 Zigzagoon, the Gen 5 Ducklet and Trubbish, and the Kingdra Hollow. Anyways, if you enjoy this series and want to see more episodes in the future, apparently they didn't jip us after all. The rare card was still inside the pack, but it's a Meloetta from the rain, from the mythical collection. That's what it was called. Well, it's something at least. Not the end of it.